I've been a logger all my life, born and raised right here in the county. It's never been an easy way to make a living, and now politicians like Peter Edgecomb are making it harder. Edgecomb voted to let the insurance companies charge rural Mainers more. And while a lot of our neighbors have lost jobs, Edgecomb voted against ending giveaways to companies that hire foreign workers. Peter Edgecomb is making it harder for people like us to get by. A rustic county just can't afford Peter Edgecomb.